Voluntary departure is a form of relief somebody can seek if they're in front of an immigration judge. What it basically means is you're allowed to leave the United States without having an order of removal entered against you by the immigration judge. In some cases, this is beneficial, especially for those people who wish to return to the United States sometime in the future. It's not the best choice for all cases, though, and only an experienced immigration attorney can tell you whether or not voluntary departure is something that will benefit you in your specific case. Thank you for taking the time to listen and watch us at Tucker Nong & Associates. We do our best to help our community, and we're here for you. Please, if you have any questions about immigration, call us for a free consultation, and we'll do our best to see what we can do for you. Thank you.